Hello everyone, how are you today? Right. Today I will speak about photo, two pens, Parker pens, a fountain pen I have here, and a ballpoint. I normally don't write with ballpoints. I switch to fountain pens. This one have the this nib. I will show in the right sample pattern. I will use dip technique to write with this one, so because I don't have ink in this one. And this ballpoint my grandmother found somewhere. I didn't buy the ink for this one, so both are made in UK, like that. I think it's vintage, I think, right? It's more light, this one. This one is more light to me. This is have a lot, some weight. So, to it is all metal. I like metal. Now, the only thing is iron is the clip, because magnet, because magnets can attach to this part in a weak way, but yeah, but this part fall, so this part is not iron, right? Because it's iron, right? The magnet thing. It's steel, basically, right? Or steel or silver, what do you think? Well, thumb up for yes and thumb down for no. What do you think? Is silver? Is silver? If it's no, it's basically steel, probably. But this part is basically iron, so because I think it's iron what magnets can, right? Now, this one is the same thing, so it's here. The clip part stay. Yes, I put a magnet in a cup. The bottle cup. Okay, the other one is not. It's not. Sorry. Now, it is basically old, so God is old. This one is from school times of my uncle, so it's basically like this one. So well, I will write a sample, so let's go then to the sample, okay? Let's go! Hello again, everyone. Now, let's write something with the ballpoint Parker pen.